Here's new information this morning on a large party in Sherman Oaks where police responded. Air 7 over that location last night. It's a home near Magnolia and Matalia where officers cited that homeowner shut down the party that was being held for a child there. Now, police say as many as 150 people were there, many of them not wearing masks. You may know that large gatherings are not being allowed right now because of the pandemic.